Hello again, viewers. Is this the best hotel in Benalmadena? Not sure, but it's the best Sirocco hotel. Nice wee pool area. Look at the views you've got up at the back there, overlooking the sea. Fantastic. A wee shop here, selling various things. Looks like a good family hotel, a lot of facilities. Not going to go right down there because obviously people sunbathe and stuff, but let me show you where it's located. I'll walk outside, I'll show you exactly. Beautiful gardens here. I think a few viewers have mentioned I've stayed here. Let me know in the comments, what did you think? It's a 4-star hotel, I think. I don't know the price of it. It obviously was out of my budget when I was looking at staying just a night doing videos, so I couldn't tell you the price. Let's go down here. But look at the gardens. Lovely, aren't they? That's the rooms you want, the ones there overlooking the sea. Perfect. Maybe even the side ones. Probably the ones there. There's the sun, still out, 30 degrees I think. Absolutely roasting for June. Weather has been fantastic. Look at this wee bit here, nice, eh? Let's go round the side. I'll walk outside and I'll show you exactly where it's located. It's pretty close to the marina. You're maybe a 5-10 minute walk at the most up to the Bonanza Square, with all the wee bars up there. So, location wise, it's pretty decent. It is on a steep hill. I'll show you when we go outside. Any mobility problems might not be suitable, so be aware of that. Plenty of seating out here. Maybe do outdoor entertainment. I'd imagine that's a restaurant down there. Oh yeah, there's an outdoor entertainment stage. So you can see the swimming pool just at the back there. Lots of seating. Looks a lovely hotel. Get a colour on those. Nice, eh? Let's head out. I've done a few walkthroughs of hotels in Benalmadena. I stayed at the Hotel Palmasol. It was okay. This one looks nicer from the outside than the Hotel Palmasol. I don't know what the room's like, obviously the food, I can't comment on that, but it looks pretty modern, this one. Let's go inside. I'll walk outside the hotel and I'll show you exactly where it's located. The one thing I will say is inside the reception area in here, it's very, very hot. I don't know whether I don't have air conditioning on or I don't have it, but it's very hot. Reasonable enough reception here, isn't it? Couple of wee shops here as well. The outdoor seating bit that I just missed there. Hairdressers and massage. There's the prices here, €15 for a manicure. Blow dry from €15, that seems reasonable, doesn't it? Women's haircut €15, men's haircut €10, which is pretty reasonable, isn't it? It's under £9. The jewellery shop there. Okay, let's head out. The restaurant downstairs there. Entertainment, let me show you this. Got a magic show on tonight, looks like. So you can see it's a family hotel. A lot of different nationalities come to it as well. What day is this? Tuesday, it's getting filmed on. Okay, so what they got on? Aqua gym, ping pong, mini disco, and a magic show. They've got live music on some nights as well, as you can see. So they've got some entertainment in the hotel as well. Got some car parking if you're driving or hiring a car. Seems to be a reasonable amount of car park spaces. They're all getting taken up, you can see it's pretty tight. Okay, let me show you where it's located. As I said, it's on a very steep hill. Be aware of that if you're booking it. If it doesn't bother you and you're quite fit, go up down the hills, you won't care. Okay, so if you want to go left up the hill, round the corner, maybe just over 5 minute walk, maybe 7 minute walk. Yeah, maybe 10 minute, maybe, depends how you fit you are. Bonanza Square with all the bars up there, Very affordable bars, nice atmosphere, good wee family place up there. And you head down this way, basically to the marina. There's not that many places as far as I can see with live entertainment in Benalmadena and Torremolinos. Torremolinos, the Bailey's Irish Bar, and there's another Irish bar, I can't remember the name of it now. The Irish Affair, maybe, down in the front. Yeah, so they've got live music sometimes, but there's not much else going on. Benalmadena, again, there's not too many bars of live entertainment, but here is one here, I think. The Mad Ass, music entertainment every night. So, not quite sure what time it's on at, maybe advertising it outside there, no, I don't know. So, live music on there, probably later on. Let me know in the comments. If you've stayed in that hotel, I bet you've been in here before, just across the road. So, I'm sure you have. Small breakfast, €6. You can see how close we are to the sea down here. Somebody on an e-scooter down there. And I'll keep mentioning it, I have no idea how they can be legal. I suppose if you're on a bike it's legal, I suppose. But these can go faster than bikes, can't they? And they're not as easy, to me, 100% not as easy to navigate as a bike. Look at the speed of them. Give me the fear. That's another hotel across there, best hotel, Hotel Triton. Could argue it's a better location because it's flatter and you don't have to go up that hill. I think it's more basic in there, might be a 3-star, can't remember, I was in it and that one looked nicer, but just my personal opinion. Oh, hold on, down the wrong way here. So, you can head down this way to 24 Hour Square and a few other places. Head down there, round the corner to the marina, it's not too far away from here, maybe a couple of minutes walk, maybe a wee bit more, but not much. Marina's got hundreds of bars and restaurants, well, mostly restaurants to be honest, not that many bars. Got a few bars, but mostly restaurants. Got some bars out the back, Molly's Irish Bar and a few other places. You can also head down this end and there is more bars and restaurants down here as well. So location wise that hotel is not too bad. Don't forget, if you are new to the channel, if it's your first time ever watching, or if you watch all the time and you've not yet joined the channel, the good news is it's absolutely free. Hit the wee red button there that says subscribe, doesn't cost anything, and you'll maybe get a wee message when uploading new videos. So that's the good news, it's absolutely free. So busy road here. That's the location, that's the Riviera Hotel across there, that is beautiful inside. I've done a walk in there before, check out the channel. If I remember, I'll leave a link at the end. It's a really nice hotel. And we've got a few more bars and restaurants up this end as well. I'll do another video maybe showing you them. I've done it before, we'll see if anything's changed. You know, the one's open. Thanks for watching, really appreciate it. If you've watched to the end, I appreciate your support so much and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you viewers, bye bye.